Hello, welcome back. In the last video, I showed you how to properly import text transcripts. In this video, I'm going to show you how to synchronize those imported captions with the video using the Set Timecode button. The Set Timecode button should appear automatically after you import your text transcripts. If this button doesn't come up, you can always get it from the View menu right here. So the way this works is I'm going to click Set Timecode once, and then it's going to time the first caption music at zero, and then I'm going to listen for it to start to say at an Army Air Force base. As soon as I hear that line begin, I'm going to hit my return or enter key on Windows, and it's going to put the next timecode in for me. Makes it real simple, and you get really accurate timing on your captions. So let's give it a try real quick. I'm going to click Set Timecode.
At an Army Air Force base in Arizona, women mechanics learn to service the big bombers, receive expert instruction in every phase of aircraft maintenance. A plane named in their honor gets a thorough going over by the Air Wax, as they're called. From motor to tail assembly, the girls make ready the giant battleships of the air. 65,000 strong, they relieve men for combat duty. Today, the WACs are serving with the armed forces in every major theater of war. The first contingent to arrive in Australia gets a real welcome. Reporting for duty, half a world away from home, these United States Army women are making a vital contribution to the cause of the United Nations.
And it automatically stops when you get to the end. Now, if I messed up at any point, which will happen, all I need to do is, let's say I goofed up on number 11 here and I hit it the wrong time. I could go back to number 10 and click Set Timecode again. I'm just listening for the word today, and as soon as I hear that, I'm going to hit the return key.
Today, the WACs are serving with the armed forces in every major theater of war. The first contingent to arrive in Australia gets a real
welcome. And I can hit stop. So that's how you time your captions after you import them. And let's do a quick preview here.
Air Force base in Arizona, women mechanics learn to service the big bombers, receive expert instruction.
And you remember from a previous video that we need to put some line breaks in because they're not fitting on the screen, right? So let's go back to the second caption and let's see, where should I break that? Let's just break it in half, and we're going to put the pipe symbol right above the return key. And you'll see under the video, it put it on another line. That's a forced line break. It'll show up under the video here, but it won't show up in your captions. So I know about where I want to break it now. And I can even use this line to give me an idea where I want to break them. So if I can put one here and here. That one might fit. And we'll just kind of go down the line here. Okay. And I always hit the enter key or return key after I make any kind of edit. Let's try to preview again.
Army Air Force base in Arizona.
You can see it's on two lines now.
The big bombers receive expert instruction in every phase of aircraft maintenance. A plane named in their honor gets a thorough going over by the Air Wax, as they're called. From motor to tail assembly, the girls make ready the giant battleships of the air. 65,000 strong, they relieve men for combat duty. Today, the WACs are serving with the armed forces in
right on
every
time.
Major theater of war.
So you can see how easy it is to synchronize your imported transcripts with the video by using the Set Timecode button. Just got to remember that you have to hit the return or enter key at the very beginning of each line, the one that's highlighted. Otherwise, your captions will be coming in too late. Thanks for watching. And you can try MovieCaptioner for yourself. Download the free 14-day trial version today at www.synchromedia.com.